Hey guys, welcome to Super Style. This is Prachi, and in today's video, I'll show you how to do this beautiful nail design using cute little Fimo canes. Now, as always, we will first prep up our nails and apply a base coat. While the base coat dries, get your Fimo canes and a nail art brush ready. I'll share a website link in the description box below from where you can get these for yourself as well. Now we start by cutting out thin slices of Fimo canes. If you want to see these more in detail, I'll share a video link in the description box below. Also, if your nails are super short like mine and if you want to grow them faster, I'll share a link in the description box below for that as well. Now on the tip, apply a soft coat of silver glitter polish. And then some extra glitter just on the edge for a super glam effect. Now you can draw random dots to look like little ice cubes. And then apply nail polish glue or a thick coat of clear polish. Using this and a little Q-tip, we'll place our Fimo canes right in place. Press down to stick well. And then seal the whole thing up very, very well with a top coat. And that's it. This cocktail nail design is so easy to create and looks super adorable. If you agree, don't forget to hit like and subscribe to Super Style for more such videos. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, so in today's video, I'll show you how to make your very own natural leave-in hair conditioner. This is a great nail design for beginners and can be done using just a toothpick.